What up, everybody in the Googleverse and YouTube land, Bill? This video is going to show you what to do if your mom's living in a trap house. Just kidding. This video is going to show you what to do if you are in a situation of, say, California wildfires, where in order to keep charge on things like your cell phone and critical things that you need, you don't have to charge it in your vehicle, or in mine, for example, I have to keep it running in order to charge anything from the 12 volts. So what you're going to need are just some simple things from Harbor Freight. Use the coupon for a free multimeter. This came from Harbor. Nah, actually, this came from like a garage sale. It was like 75 cents or something. These are just a lawnmower battery, lawn and garden John Deere tracker battery that's been sitting in the garage, just a regular car battery. This avoids things like having to jump in your vehicle and like a horror movie, you go to keys! And like Jason's changing after you and, you know, there's a fire or whatever, you can't start your vehicle. You need your cell phone in critical times like this. So what we're going to do is this is just a 75 watt inverter. It's going to be very simple. This is a normal charger. On the inside here is a circuit board with, I believe on the inside of here, there's a fuse. On the inside of here, there's a fuse. What we're going to do is very simple. We're just going to come from DC to AC using the inverter, which costs, you know, a couple bucks. You can use a multimeter to check everything, and maybe I got some free electrical tape somewhere laying around here. You're not going to need the circuit board with the AC plug-in, so you can go ahead and nix that. What you're going to do is you are just going to, very simply, I can do this with one hand, you're just going to come from... Before the box here, you're going to cut off, you're going to trace back from positive and negative to which wires you're using. You're going to use a multimeter to check them. From here, you're going to use, this is going to be the positive here, this is going to be the negative. You're simply going to go from negative on both sides to positive on this side. You're going to check it with a multimeter. From there, you are going to use, where is it? Any kind of standard, where did I put it? So basically what you're going to do is you're going to need any kind of, you know, standard plug-in. These are 2.4 amp for, you know, the latest, greatest Dollar Tree cords and things like that. You're going to come into your inverter. This is just a 75 watt one. You're going to come from positive to negative. You're going to check it with a multimeter. You're going to use whichever battery is charged the most. I prefer to use, lawn and garden motor battery first, because I'm not going to put that in my vehicle. I'm going to keep this one charged as long as possible, obviously. And so what's happening is we're having some California wildfires, and sdg&e has gone ahead and shut down power because we're having Santa Ana winds. So it's easier to just shut down power rather than have everything on fuego. Fire in, what would Donald Trump say? In Mexican. Say fire in Mexican. So, you know, that assures that your vehicle is still running should you need to bail and just, you know, take off. This is from the winds last night. The winds were crazy. We got a bunch of broken trees and everything laying around here. And this trailer that we got in the back here for just, you know, the servant's quarters. Just kidding, I'm the servant. You know, so one of the things that you're going to need, this trailer has it's got an inverter, it's got solar and all that stuff, but, you know, it goes for just your necessities. So things are your lighting and all that kind of stuff. But, you know, what you're running the risk of is in any kind of situation like this, all this kind of stuff coming down here and you don't have any power. Am I done? Let's get into the video. So that is quite literally... I get funky on the mic like an old batch of collard greens. You got your little 75 watt inverter coming from battery to a fused what are they called, jammy there's a black web 2.4, another one here, got some other Walmart dealies here, headlights here because there's fire going on, phone's charging, another battery here, and truck is safe, don't have to worry about the keys jingling thing when somebody from a horror movie is chasing you. And your mom still visits trap houses. Never been to a trap house myself, but that's what people are saying. Thanks for watching. Subscribe. Thumbs up. Love, peace, and hair grease. Bye-bye. What up, everybody in the Googleverse and YouTube land, Bill? This video is going to show...